Hey there, all my Blade Brothers, let me doubleblade again. Welcome to Spelunky. Got some gas, I don't know what's the problem today. Man. Anyway, let's go deep into the depths. Let's play this game. Mustache man away! I need to shave again. I haven't done it in a little bit. I'm gonna be in trouble if I don't. Yeah. Let's get down there. Alright, let's see how I do this now. Alright. Box down there, I can get that. Hey, paste, nice. Okay, nice, nice. That was my stupidity, I should have probably waited. I bet. Oh well. We're all human. Make mistakes. Learn to live with them. Trouble on there. I'll step on the snake here. Got that. Yeah. Yeah, but of course you guys probably don't want to play by play. Bombs are good. That. Hopefully, I can get a jetpack. I need a jetpack and a shotgun for dang sure. Okay, jetpack and a shotgun. I'm not going to complete this one, I don't think. Ooh, that was close. Why does this guy throw this girl around like she's a freaking ragdoll? I really think that's really insulting. Whom I don't know. I don't know. Just an average guy. An average guy who will never treat a lady like that. Shotgun. Now I need to get 40,000, I think, for the Ankh. I'll just do that. Should be good. Dang it. I'm gonna have to play this safe. I need light to see where I'm going. had 5 lives, that was good. Okay, maybe not. Thank you. deadly. Shoot. Missed. Gotcha. Couldn't get back to here anyway, I don't have any. Ooh, get a medic, nice. Dang it. I think we're gonna have to give away mimetic. Ouch. I really don't. They don't help me much. Especially when I have to prep. Yeah. Alright, let's see if I can get all the way to the end and get a bunch of loot. There's a lot of arrow traps here. Not much gold, though. The gemstone. Guys, see her at all? Oh, this is going by. I might have missed her. Tell me. Life anyway. If I can get to the jungle with all four lives, maybe I can get through the jungle. At least what I want to do, at least on this one, at least I want to try to get to the jungle. Yep. probably be in the jungle. The next one. Hopefully I can get a key. Spit got me? Really? It's like the game doesn't want me to go to the jungle again. And with a lot of lives. So well. Kind of a spooky game, I guess. I mean, depends on how much of a baby you are, but I'm a giant football baby, so I'm not sure. I need a little blood sugar after this one, so I'll have to let you guys go after this. Hopefully, and I mean hopefully, you guys enjoyed. Oh yeah, my explanation for being away for so long, I kinda had to, you know, take a hiatus, only due to the factor of, well, having a lot of issues at home. A lot of it was because I didn't have a lot of good connection issues with the internet, as well as, life catching up to you, you know? I'm sure you guys understand. But yes, thanks for coming back, those of you who... And those of you who don't, fuck off! No, I'm just kidding. I will never say that to my fans, because I love you guys. I love you to death. Oh, you guys are so brilliant. They're so nice and stuck with me this long. I don't think you'd believe me.
Anyway... Okay...
Yeah, this is my last go-through. Hopefully I can get through it. Flying colors. Saw a Kali statue down there. Kali statue's nice and all, but it doesn't help if I don't have any sacrifices. Get up here. And bombs. Bombs. I guess I could buy the freezer, eh? But I don't know, so I'll just save money. Got 10 bombs, that should help. My hand and arm itch.
Oh, yeah.
A time where I actually need this level. I don't wanna. I need you, lady. You're going in here.
Oh,
with a dark level. Why can I never let you get through without a dark level? I know I said that one last one was my last one, but yeah, this is my last one. This will be my last one, this is for sure. You guys didn't see that last one. Wait. Ouch. Okay. I think I'm failing miserably on this one. Get a shotgun and start getting my way down to the bottom there. I'm guessing. Has a kissing booth that'll help me out getting a lot more lives. Oh no, it's a college statue though. And that is very convenient. It was a pleasure playing for you again, my Blade Brothers, and I hope to see you again later. Come visit me on the next video. Leave a like, subscribe, make sure to hit that little notification bell to see more of my videos, and I will definitely see you in the next video. Bye-bye.